can we reduce the risk of erectile dysfunction due to radiation? Any treatment that is a curative intent for prostate cancer has a risk of erectile dysfunction. The causes of erectile dysfunction are different for the urologic oncologic surgeon doing a robotic prostatectomy compared to the radiation oncologist using radiation to destroy the tumor. But our target, we believe, is actually that we want to avoid is located below the location of the prostate itself. And if we can be confident that we know where that prostate gland is located through the use of continuous targeting, it allows us to use smaller margins next to this adjacent area that we refer to as the penile bulb, and that gives us a much better chance of minimizing the risk of radiation treatment-induced erectile dysfunction.